Here's how to make this incredible chicken Alfredo lasagna. Start by cutting the chicken into thin pieces, then coat it with salt, pepper, garlic granules, and paprika. Stir it well, then melt butter with oil and fry the chicken until it's browned all over like this. Remove it from the pan, then add the onion and cook until it softens. Chuck in the garlic and cook for a minute before pouring in the chicken stock and double cream. Get the chicken back into the pan and bring it to the boil. Now add in the parmesan and parsley and stir it well. Spoon the sauce into an oven-proof dish, then lay over lasagna sheets and repeat for 3 layers. Spoon just the sauce without any chicken over the final layer, then sprinkle over cheddar and parmesan. Bake it for 25 minutes or until it looks like this. Dish it up and enjoy. Have a go at this one and let me know how you get on.